Now, more live local breaking news.
All right, if you're a homeowner, you certainly know it isn't cheap to hire somebody to do some remodeling work.
But a Greenville woman says you get what you pay for, and she has the bathroom to prove it. Tonight, News 4's Tim Waller is looking out for you with a warning for anyone who plans to fix up their home.
It was supposed to be a Mother's Day gift from a woman who truly loves her mom.
That's the only mother I got, and I love her, and she knows it. I'll do anything for her, and she knows that.
Lottie McGowan's mother, who is also named Lottie, has had so many surgeries she struggles to get in the bathtub. So McGowan hired a man to do a bathroom makeover.
You had planned this present for a long time.
Yes.
How long?
Oh, about a year and a half. I had started saving up money during overtime, and I finally got the money.
$2,500.
It seemed like things were going well. They got the old bathtub out and replaced it with a new one. But McGowan says the job went downhill from there.
Oh, this is...
The workmanship was so bad, she took this video with her phone.
It's loose. Wow, that's sad.
This is the photograph of the window that he's supposed to have been sealing.
She also took dozens of pictures of the mess.
It wasn't looking too good because every time he put up some, it would fall down.
McGowan spent another $400 trying to piece the bathroom back together herself.
This is solid because we nailed the window up and everything.
She says the man she hired never came back, and that's when she started looking into his background.
He didn't have no permit. He wasn't licensed, none of that stuff.
McGowan has filed a claim against the man, but doesn't truly expect to get her money back. Remarkably, her mother, who all this was for, is thankful her daughter at least tried.
If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't have got the bathroom. And she know I love her, because she's so good to me.
There is always next Mother's Day.
I'm still going to try to get that bathroom fixed.
Tim Waller, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
The Better Business Bureau says when you're hiring contractors to remodel your home, make sure they are licensed and have contractor's insurance. And be sure to check references. Do they have actual satisfied customers? McGowan admits she didn't do any of that before hiring the man who made a real mess of her house.